I was really impressed with this blanket. That fire was going really hot, and it was going really good, and it snuffed it, and it went from, I believe I heard him talking, it dropped like 800 degrees in just a matter of seconds as far as the heat.